Sunday kind of love, a love to last past Saturday night. And I'd like to know, it's more than love at first sight.